Ne gümbel.
Şeyi atla.
Soon.
My sister lives in Komatsu Forge. You saved her life. Thank you, my lord. They killed everyone else who was running with me.
Where did they catch you?
Azamo's eastern coast. At the crossroads, where the fishermen used to sell the day's catch.
Stay away from there, until I've dealt with the Mongols. Good boy.
Here!
You wait. Not to sleep.
Centuries ago, the warrior, Tadayori, saved Azamo Bay from pirates. My lord, please join me.
Sounds like you have an interesting tale to tell, but I'm surprised to find you in Azamo.
We both go where we're needed. Lord Sakai, my story is for your ears as well. Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao
was the greatest archer on our island, famed for his wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed, he gave the archer his armor, light and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Azumo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety, but Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor. The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived, but not one blow pierced Tadayori's armor. Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home, but his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more. The little writing about Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Azumo, strewn with violet chrysanthemums, where Tadayori would often meditate.
Driving the Mongols from our home is all I care about. This armor could help, if it's as good as you say.
His armor is without equal, my lord. And I believe it is still out there. Find the violet crown.
Didn't want to face us.
Coward. Shooting from the shadows.
Find cover! Quickly! Archer!
Hurry! Find them!
Get them from over there. Don't let him get an easy shot.
Someone's here!
Take them out!
Just try and shoot.
Tell us where the others are.
I told you, I'm traveling alone.
You want to live?
Then stop lying.
There's no one else.
He's near.
You're dead, Sakai!
Him,
you know, soon. Get him.
Can't let him get away.
Let's find out.
You're weak.
Near.
tunnel. Hey. Hey.
Yeah. 네게 멋있어.
제이와.
Violet chrysanthemums. The musician who told me the legend of Tadayori mentioned them. It could lead to the Violet Crown.
I'm right here!
Where did they capture you?
My family's home on the Kashine shore. The Mongols turned it into a shipyard.
They must be repairing their ships, getting ready for their next conquest. Stay away from there until I've killed them all. Tadayori's armor could be here. Incense. Burned recently. Something inside that container. A map to Tadayori's rest. Rest could be close.
Let's go.
You kill any more of us. You'll never kill again. Get
are too sheer to climb. There must be another way in. Mongols, how did they find this place? Tadayori's rest. Whose graves are these? Time's rushing river slows. Tadayori's mind at rest. One drawn bow pierces many. Same incense from the violet crown, lit recently. The emblem of Clan Nagao. Tadayori's clan.
What are you doing here? Leave this place!
I'm not here to fight. I am Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura.
You're a liar and a thief! Defend yourself!
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
How dare you trespass on Tadayori's sacred ground! You dishonor Tadayori's legacy, thief!
We should be fighting Mongols, not each other.
You're nothing but a dirty scavenger! Hold, my lord. My name is Kaede, last of Tadayori's line. I heard the samurai were all killed. Assumed you were a scavenger.
I'm no thief. But I seek your ancestors' armor.
And you deserve to wear it, Lord Sakai. But the armor is lost.
And you have no way to find it.
There is a line from an old scroll. Tadayori watches over Azamo Bay for eternity. I suspect it's a clue to where he hid the armor. Tadayori's armor gave him great speed and deadly aim. Wear it in defense of the innocent, as he once defended Azamo Bay.
Watching over Azamo Bay could mean the cliffs behind town.
Your best warrior.
Amka! Still miss of lust!
Safe now.
This is for you, Lord Sakai.
Chin Haru!
And fight!
This will make for a grand story.
I don't believe stories about you.
Hey,
have the musician.